알았으니 얼마나 무든지요.
좀 알았으니 알았으니
What this OSP is about? I never could answer it. Because I don't understand the question. Because what is what? The question is what is what? This is the historical reading. It's good. Can drive away some demons sometimes. Can be useful when hysteria is needed. It's another section of the show. Because this section, actually, Johnny Cash song is my absolute favorite. Gothic words are about infidelity, murder for infidelity, murder of love. This is a passion crime. Those are the nicest. Yes, this is this Henry Flint boogies. After Johnny Cash said, I was playing Henry Flint, a very good DJ for ethnic radio, ethnic independent radio. Where you have to pay for going on air with my long distance emission. I'm a very good DJ. By that extreme comparison, I always live my life in these extremes, but never on one side of it, always in between. Neither this nor that, no. I was just trying to be this or that. And I was trying. It's so much, I was trying both at the same time. I'm stuck. Why I have to talk about it? What should I talk about? About the refugees? Not the universal ones, but the real ones. The real refugees. No, it's impossible to follow it. New tribes I've never heard about. I've learned Peshmerga and these things. But there was a new tribe now that Allah's own army is now also killing. It's unspeakable, of course. So what is unspeakable, don't speak about. That's the rule. These Henry Flint recordings come from the 50s. Really fantastic, all of them. If I would have that knowledge, something of that knowledge, what he has. And Johnny Cash, too. I don't know anything about a human being. Human being.
On a joué trois pièces de son 50s recordings, combining rural roots of Americana and surrealist universalism. First was solo Virginia Trance from New American Ethnic Music Volume 2, sous-titré Spin Dizzy, and finished with The Snake from Back Porch Hillbilly Blues Volume 1, all released by Locust Music around
the world. So that's how DJ Helmut works. I love to promote him. He works so much. To put up this show for no one, just to have a tape about him. Exactly the same way as I am doing my videos. These videos. Somewhere the dream is concise. It's layered, segmented, but it's your size. There is a basically, I'm sleepwalking on a very high edge. You believe me? I know you believe me. Why should I say so? If I wasn't a poet, oh, because I'm holding the truth, the complete truth, in my hand, everybody says so, but I am the only one who cannot prove it. Shouldn't mean it is the proof. It shouldn't mean, you know, it shouldn't mean it is the proof. Get over this. Oh yes, get over it. This negative underground mentality is the cancer of my mind. It's like a tumor on my mind. I'm trying to transform. I am trying to live. I'm trying to rise out of this grave. Very little androgen input I have become. Neither. I'm not a female and I'm not a male. That far I got. Some may say it's the farthest, but that's it. It's not where I wanted to go. I wanted to be both, not neither. Both or neither. I'm neither, neither. And that's not what I wanted to be. I'm neither male nor female anymore. Not male any longer and not female yet. And I think it's the end station. I don't know. I can do much more for it. I suck here in the transition. You find me in transition. And I'm stuck here. Turn every money in your own defense. Turn every money into defense. Don't support anyone. You killed Saddam Hussein. You killed Gaddafi. Arafat was poisoned by the Hamas, as the other question. Starring too much. Too much starring. Arafat was wonderful too. Oh, an individual is straighter into multiple races. And this regard that he was from Palestine, that he was a Palestinian, I don't regard from him. And the Gaddafi too, he had his harem, all of them had their harems. That's the best thing in the Islam, these harems. Oh, but those in were slaves, right? Slaves of a probably very ugly sultan, but very rich, very good. A playboy mansion lifestyle, I guess. That was the harem. A super high lifestyle. Just you had to be, I don't swear loyalty to the sultan. But then you could have sex all the time with each other. Well, I saw it in a porn movie. Till the sultan came, which is a huge, huge dick, and very young and very beautiful. Simple porn script, quintessential. That's why you should fight off this fucking Islam at sex. Well, don't fight it. Don't fight it. Detach from it, totally. Detach from it. Detach.
Send them home. Detach.
And detach. Send them home and detach. That should be the order. You were a socialist party would give. If there was someone to take. You would hate me? Regular would hate me. That I don't have that absolute full respect for Germany, I understand. But I'm not accepting it. There are no more countries, not even the best. The nationalism is a diabolical abuse of the remaining power. Oh, we all have to turn it into over-nationalism. We need all the national powers turned into over-nationalism. All the little national power sources, those quantums, they unite the quantums. If the quantums unite, you are into one. The budget of one single super movie, like I have seen the other day, this Thor, the movie about Thor, Anthony Hopkins is playing Thor. The cost of that production could save an entire tribe from starvation, what we hear they do have. I know this from the beggars' perspective, because I have experienced this very often now. And that's what I'm experiencing here right now. I bloody am here right now. Don't know how to finance tomorrow. I don't know if I have cigarettes. Because nothing is more important. Also, I'm against freedom. Someone told me that I'm against freedom. So it's Charlotte who is the varied one. It looks like Islamic, but it's not Islamic per se. It's post-Islamic. Sometimes you should stop the transmissions. At one point, the transmissions should stop. This particular transmission, the satanic one, the satanic transmissions should stop somewhere by now. Somewhere here. You know, these transmissions, it's amazing. It's Jesus and Satan transmissions. The Jesus and Satan, the polar transmissions. So, how many dimensions we might have now? We have 4. Hardly, fully. 3.5 at least. We have. That's more than nothing. What's the number of dimensions? The number of dimensions is infinite. It's always to infinity you join. We should understand the conditions by now. Nothing is ungiven. It's untaken, but not ungiven. So easy to decode it. Just breathe in the air, because it's in the air. if you breathe the right
air. I want to say something about Dominic Strauss-Kahn.
He's a prophet. No, I don't joke about homophony as totally excellent. It's a sub-messianic work. It's a super saint. I don't want to exaggerate it, so pathetic. He's a very great guy, and we have to be very grateful for undergoing this test. And I cannot stop my mind to fancy how had he the time for it. It's so superhuman. These scandals are there to test our limits, our present state of emancipation. Let's face it, we have total freedom here in this regard of sexual promiscuity due to the porn culture that's the foundation of the atheist church. So this freedom is bigger than in the Middle Ages, a lot bigger. Contrast we meet here in a Times mirror, a Times maddened mirror, dead Times maddened mirror. That's what you get. And the difference is that this side evolved, the other side did not. You could call it traditions or religion or whatever. There is a Western civilization and there is an Eastern civilization. Fashion, a borderline there. Western civilization went to dress. Islam stayed in this uniform. And film it with hidden cameras. Clandestinely set up cameras somewhere in the halls of the hall. Conspiracy, real conspiracy. Real big party conspiracy. A big celebrity orgy. With big names, familiar faces. Just to verify the theory that the people are free. Altman, maybe. Altman, if he's always alive, the figure is old. Calling the ghost of Robert Altman for an advice and how to title it. It would be a great undertaking. A very huge budget, and half of it goes into the organization. And very few people may be involved. Very, very, very few. Like three maximum. And we have to set up a security enormous around it. This is the ultimate violation of privacy. The big gangbang. Is there a Ragnarök or isn't there a Ragnarök? We have to play it with full cards now, no? It's a double profit. Double profit. Yes, I am a double profit. Ugly old fucking clown. Now get off. Now get off. Now get off.